gives the floor to International Career Support Association.
Childhood abductions are becoming a serious human rights violation in Japan. On any day, given days, a parent can abduct his or her child and whisk away the child to a new town, and abandoned parents can no longer see his or her child. The abducted child is at the mercy of the abducting parents. The child can no longer go home and forced to sever the relationship with the abandoned parents. Japanese courts tend to grant the parental custody to the parents who keeps the child, even if the parents forcefully remove the child away from the other parent. This occurs because under the current system, once a spouse claims to be a victim of the domestic violence, even though forced, the new address won't be released to the other spouse. Further, this system is abused by many divorce lawyers for their own monetary benefit, and they instigate the parents to whisk away their children to a new town and usually falsely claim domestic violence. These lawyers promote divorce at all costs without any consideration of the detrimental effect on the abducted children. The children have a basic right to be loved by both parents and live with them in a loving environment. However, in Japan, many children are deprived of the basic rights because of the current system and crooked lawyers. Mr. President, we sincerely ask the Council to help those children who are suffering from their severe relationship with their parents. Thank you for your attention.
Thank you, sir.